Okay, that one stayed recording the whole time, so hopefully that video is better than yesterday's was. But I could feel it when he started grinding one of my teeth, so he had to numb it again. And now, like, I could feel this side, but I can't feel right here. Can't feel this half of my tongue. I'm sure you can tell by the way I'm talking. And I can't feel, like, the inside of my mouth. The outside I can. But he did the lower right. They definitely did three. I'm not sure if they did the fourth or not. He said it just depends on the time. But yeah, I will show you how those look. This one took quite a bit of time. Over about an hour this time. Which one you think was the one that responded to Ray? Ray, what'd you write on there? I said, hey, are you there? They look all nice and perfect. Yay! And these ones that got done yesterday, they hurt for a few hours, but after a few hours, like, I was fine. I was able to eat. They don't hurt today. Thank God. I'm so sick and tired of mouth pain. But got these done. I have two more appointments this week, and then I have the root canal on Monday, so not looking forward to that. I hear it's like the most excruciating, like, any kind of tooth surgery that you could do. Ugh. But he told me to take like some Tylenol or something for to give my jaw some relief, because I've done a lot of work. I've been taking a leave for, you know, in case there's any inflammation, so I think I'll be okay. My next appointment is on the 1st, so wish me luck. And as always, thank you so much for coming back to my channel.
We just had family. 12 is our number. Oh, and Chicken's number of games. My husband and Tom coaches it like a lot every season.
They help everyone.
It's the number of kids we have at our base. This year, make ends meet. We love taking care of me. It's the number of kids we try to keep. After Charlie and Lorraine were born, we realized our dream of living in the city and having eight kids and two careers wasn't as much as we wanted our big career. So Tom settled for a Division III coaching job at Miami. I quit writing for the paramedic of the country. Tom and I got busy when we moved to Midland. We had Henry, Sarah, Jake, and Mark that year. Then we went to a magic four acres, and instead we got the first set of paternal twins, Jessica. Nine kids. With each child, Tom and I got further from our big career.
You've been so married quite
a few years. Think about that. Well, have an insane number of kids, but having a small family was an option for us. See, Tom looked growing up with 7 brothers. And after my sister died, I spent most of my time with her. Senior dreaming of becoming the head coach. I was a freshman dreaming of becoming a soldier. He wanted 8 kids.
Are you from Providence?
Sorry,
Charlie.
I met him.
It's
one. We just had family at the wedding. Oh, and Shea McGuire.
To help relax in the yard.
Later we had our first. I loved taking her to work with me. After Charlie and Lorraine were born, we realized our dream of living in the city and having 8 kids and 2 careers wasn't as much as we wanted our big careers.
Yeah, you know,
so Tom
settled
for
a
Division 3 coaching job. And
meanwhile,
in
my
10
school,
there's one.
Hey, there.
Tom and I got busy when we came to Midland. We had Henry, Sarah, Jake, and Marco as executive leaders. Then we went for magic number 8. But each child, Tom and I got further from our career dreams. But we didn't think about that.
The two person?
I want to film that.
What's that? You can film it? Open it in. not hurting anymore.
Thank you. Thank you. I Thank you. Did you get that in there?
How does it feel when you buy it? You take it one side or the other first? Or is it even?
I took the inside one.
On this side or this side? Okay. 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 So you can go around and you can go to the top of the top.